Take the fall, but is that or take too long?
So they went express right past my stop.
Just saw a lock right there. Well, that saved a bit of time. Oh.
Come on, shoot me. Come on, fucking shoot me. Go. Ah! Ah! If you ever fucking look.
Okay, yeah, I'll
just
on.
Not
come
look
on.
Up.
Come on. Okay.
Fucking hell.
Fuck.
Oh, baby, I love you, baby. Come on. Come on, one more time. One
no,
more time. Come
no,
on.
No.
One more time. No, come on, baby. No. Spin the fucking gun.
All right.
Come on, baby. Go, 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 go. Come on.
Necessarily fun to all that. I wonder if you have to stay there that long. You can avoid it. No, that is interesting. There's a locked door. Wires up yonder.
Hey, careful.
Oops. Got me on the other side of here, but that didn't do a bit of good. Note to self, don't get that close again. Don't.
Excuse you.
All right, it's got no gun. It's just a matter of running them down.
Wake up, man.
Talked it all out, and I think we're good now.
About time. Had to renew my license.
We're doing this show, and it's about.
Auto shoot is for making me chase him this far. Tasia could fix that problem.
I'm telling you, if they don't give me a better raise this year, I'm out of here.
stop it.
Right. Shit, stop.
Looks like they want a car transported in pristine condition. If I'm smart about my route, I should be able to get it to them without too many scratches.
Taking it a little bit too cautiously. Oh, great, another one. Oh, that could have gone better. That would definitely hurt. You've got to be kidding me. That was right there. That's... It makes a mission a heck of a lot more annoying than it should be. another one. Put me right in the place for a gang takeout. So that worked out, I guess.
So many assholes fighting for scraps. Honest people just don't have a chance anymore. Somebody's got to send a message.
Not too far away. Don't see Overwatch on the billboard. Nor do I see it on the roofs of the buildings. These two tangos visible. Camera I can use. No snipers in the windows. A few cameras inside. A couple of these tangos do have explosives on them. Well, their phones can explode. That's just noisy. But I have to be careful. Since the thing to hack is holding down square button, and that's also the same thing that causes things to explode too, so... Interesting. Nothing too bad. But I'm not seeing my target. two ways in. On this side, following this fence. Looks like a back window where I can sneak up on the one with the that can call reinforcements. And I'll just leave the one on the bottom. Overwatch down. Both bodies should be hidden enough where they are. Too exposed here. Too far away for him to hear. I think I might need to take him out from the outside. There's one that walks back up here. And that should be the next one. Although that one way over yonder to my right does have a visible view of the situation. Master one over there hasn't moved. Just leaves this one right here moving around. Behind this box should do. Well, I didn't want to do it, but... Shoot. Need to have a cover thing that's a little bit better. Their cover system is not always good. You end up bobbing up and down. And getting spotted just like that.
Here, moving on. Don't see anything. Gonna move on. Don't see shit.
Got them moving around.
Don't got jack. I'll check over there. Don't got jack. I'll check over there. Nothing here.
Don't see
moving
anything.
On.
Gonna move on.
All right, they're resetting.
Stay alert.
So, a couple of them have helmets on. Be able to take one headshot and take that one down.
Don't let your guard down.
Stay sharp.
Oh, way up yonder.
Stay frosty, damn it. Keep your eyes peeled.
Problem is, these two aren't, this one in particular is not resetting, and he's right up in the corner.
Stay awake.
I need to get this one right here to move. There might be a way. No, I don't think that I can sneak in through that window.
Stay alert. Is that your wife? Tell her the baby ain't mine and get back to work. Yeah, yeah, I can hear it. Don't anybody say a fucking word. Keep your eyes peeled.
Yeah, this one's gonna be problematic because he's still not moving.
Stay sharp.
He might even be stuck there.
Stay sharp. Quick, over here.
All right, somehow that one could look up through a floorboard and see me. That he had no angle on me. How the heck did he see me? The only way to do that is to see through a floor. And there's no excuse to do that through a very thin. No, that's. That was just garbage. It comes with that perfect knowledge sometimes NPCs have. They suddenly know where you are with no logical reason behind it. Some games are worse than others. This one can be really bad at it sometimes. Yeah, there's no way he saw me through that thing right there. There's no visual that will work on that one. Yet somehow, he magically saw me. I'll just have to eliminate him and get closer and prove that he couldn't have seen me.
Hey, what was that?
Saved me the trouble of climbing up there. That one, I think I pressed it just a little bit too soon. Move up to that block behind this truck.
Who did that?
Close that door, that should block their vision. It's just a matter of this tango on the outside walking back to me. The target I have to get to is right there. Second floor inside the building. Okay, he stops at that block. Although taking him down there might make him visible to the one with a shotgun since he walks to the door and back. He should walk to this other block. It's right here. Moment. Shotgunner. Shoot. Now. A little bit slow, but got him. So how did... Again, magically know its precise location, despite them not communicating.
Find some cover!
Can I take out of cover?
Some fuck shooting at us!
Wow, that was messy. I was hiding right there before, and as I said, there's no way he saw me from right there. I have to look precisely up right here. So I was garbage spotting earlier. And this one communicated with that enemy up there, despite him not having a chance to actually say anything, so that means he must have instantly known. Where I was. Of course, if he did that, he wouldn't have run where he did. There's that instant sharing of information, despite the Tango not having any way of actually warning them, or being capable of warning them, and being taken out before he could have said anything. You know, it's like they share eyes. One saw me, and that means, therefore, the boss saw me. But then again, the other two didn't really see me. Or did they? The one with the shotgun didn't move until the boss was taken down. Yeah, it's a slightly wonky AI. One thing I found helpful is to keep an eye on AI behavior, how they move, how they react. And use that as a baseline. case you get invaded. So it's up there. Now to figure out how to get up there. I might have to get up on that overpass over that rail right up yonder.
Everything should be fine now.
That's a wait.
I was so angry, just had to let it go.
This might work. Nope, not gonna be enough. Okay, not in that direction. Or at least not anytime soon. That's gonna be one of the biggest headaches. I think I'm gonna have to get on that train thing and walk back. Because I need to get right there. I don't really see another way. Truck's not high enough. Now this makes absolutely no sense, placing the camera right here. You can see a magnificent pole. The same thing for here too, the only... some type of bike path? There is a camera up there. I'll take a look again. Well, some of these cameras make absolutely no sense. I'm not exactly sure what they were planning on.